Now, in the silent half-light before dawn, she sits quietly waiting for something, unaware of what she expects to come, as dawn's mist obscures the beasts in the dark. The soft turquoise of her nightie wraps her, but doesn't stop the chill mists of the night. Cold fingers of the dead touching her skin with soft caresses, calling her to come. Still in the silent half-light before dawn, she sits and feels a shiver take her over, and she can't tell it from chill or fear. Around her, she senses the night dying.